us. I'm here because I'm fighting for women's rights. I want no wicked woman in power. We want good woman in power. Equality, justice, peace for all. Homeless people, no homeless people on the street no more. That's why we are here. Good workers for everyone. If we have a government in power, we'll not fight for women. We don't want her.
Her as Prime Minister. I don't think she's Prime Minister material. Free childcare and pay for women over 60, money that is theirs, and they should have it now. Women's rights need better equality. We're entitled to this. We didn't need to fight for it. Women are entitled to everything equally with men.
When they step up and step out. In this year of all years, it matters to be counted, and there are certainly lots of us to count.
Women in Parliament at the moment. Apart from Mariah Black.